And now we have a very special treat. I'm going to introduce Mr. Jon Wiedenman, who is the volunteer coach of the Karate Club, and they are going to present you with a demonstration.
I think part of being successful in any way, shape, or form is first taking that step up to home plate. Tonight, this isn't a professional demo team. For 80%, it's the first demo they've ever done. It's not about doing great on a demo. It's about getting out there and trying for all our students. We teach our students three things initially. The first thing is how to fall correctly. The second thing is how to get back up. And finally, we teach them how to fight. We know if we teach them how to fall down, that no matter how hard they hit the ground, they can bounce back on their feet. And we teach them to get up quickly because they won't stay down for long. And we teach them that fighting spirit because once they gain those two skills, the world deserves to take. So these are my students. I thank you for your time. Train too much.
And rest.
saw the students doing the forms face to face. It's very difficult to do this type of thing while you're watching somebody else do the same thing. So that teaches them focus.
Thank you.
saw a lot going on tonight, I know, and a lot of it's kind of hard to absorb, but the yellow belts you saw had trained, the first group had trained 2 months only. The black belt that just did his form started when he was 5 years old. His younger brother started when he was 4. And there actually are two ranked as highest ranking members outside myself and Mr. Fullerton at second degree. And they tested as adults. And they're quite qualified and extremely dedicated. These are our kids, okay?
Our next volunteer.